Hey friends, this is Brian here, and I'm going to be working on my F-350 diesel build here. So it's a 1990 F-350 crew cab long bed, two-wheel drive with a 7.3 diesel motor in it. I've got a whole playlist on this. It's a rescue rebuild project. So currently I'm dealing with a fuel issue. Now that I've solved some of the battery electrical issues, it's a fuel issue, and tracked down that lift pump was bad. So I've got a new lift pump here. I'm going to put this in. Check out the links in the description of the video. There'll be a link to this part, and there'll be links to anything else that I use for this. So, I have a video on removing it. It lives down underneath this piece of crap, which is a vacuum pump. It's very difficult to get to, so let me get started. All right, so first things first, need to use a scraper to remove traces of the old gasket. Don't use a screwdriver here. It's tempting, but don't. Looks like we got RTV from gaskets passed. That's as good as that's gonna get. All right, so I'm gonna add some thread locker in here to help this stay vibration proof. And next I'm gonna prep the oil pump assembly with some gasket sealer on both sides of the gasket. All right, for my next magic trick, I'm only gonna use two or three cuss words to do this. So this needs to go in, pointed down, and then come up. Put it in with the lever down is to get underneath the cam. guess not. Find the rest of that. I thought that was engaged. Oh, come on, where'd it go? Never did find where the bolt went, but it's a 3/8 bolt by 1 1/4, so we're gonna put a new bolt in because I just happen to have a box of these. Okay. Camels infest. Whoever thought this was a good idea to put this like this. Thank you. getting there. It just takes forever to do this with a box wrench. And of course, now that I've got the camera on, I can't get the wrench on. Thank you. two-way. Give me the flexibility necessary to get this line, and then I can bend it into place at the top. Something even harder to get to. Oh. Okay, there we go. Alright, bend down here. Short life for this tube. Thank you.
cheap.
Can't even get in here. What a shitty design. You just can't, there's no flexibility. Man, the fuck would somebody use rigid copper tubing with rubber donuts? Off here and replace it. I'm over this. We're gonna change this out. This is a piece of shit. Let's get the other half. This was. Let's recycle now. Alright, that's an alignment issue. But I still think this is a crappy way to do this. Alright, so I'm going to see if I can put it back together one more time. So we'll start down below with a rough end. The trick is I left the bottom loose and I tweaked the angle of the top. I still think it's a shitty design, but I don't want to spend any money on it until I know this thing runs. Last thing I want to do is spend a bunch of money and find out that I've got a scrap vehicle. Alright friends, it's getting dark and we're done for the day. So first video today was taking the pump out. This video was installing the pump. The pump is in. The next step is to hook up the fuel system and see if we can actually get some fuel to the engine. And then we'll see if it'll actually start. Answers, answers. Questions, questions. Thanks for watching.